What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy, and today I have a clip for you from Search and Destroy, and it's got to be one of the most insane wallbangs in the Call of Duty series. Who knew that a DSR with FMJ could penetrate 20 feet of concrete and kill someone? That is insane. I mean, look at this right here. I just wanted to shoot through the door for no reason, and got the kill. I couldn't believe it. I was like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? So I had to go back and watch it in theater mode and see this person's perspective, so let's go back right here, and we're going to see where he gets hit from. Now, if you guys want me to post a full game video today, I can do that as well, but just let me know in the comments. Otherwise, just marvel at this ridiculous amount of bullshit for this guy. I'd be so upset if I was him. Then again, he probably deserves it for camping back here. But seriously, through that entire wall inside Debo, and it goes, that's insane. I've never seen something go through so much and kill a person. That's ridiculous. But that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. That's insane. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will still love you. And as always, make sure to keep on gaming.